I feel like playing some table tennis for turn challenge. So that's what I'm gonna do. We've had contests in school. This guy. Gasty John. Shots in a row for the very first time. What the? Dude, I just instantly fell on this thing. I need 3-pointer. Okay. I love that sound, it's so satisfying. Slam dunk.
Amazing dunk.
You can't make a slam dunk from the corner of the blue area. You can't just slam dunk from anywhere you want. Otherwise, that. If you could just slam dunk from anywhere on the court, things would get pretty crazy. A slam dunk. There's no stopping the dunk. There's no stopping a slam dunk. Looking at the news, can I keep it going?
We're free!
I have 4 times as many points as the other team has, because 4 times 4 equals 16. If I can just make 3, or 4 more 3, if I can make 4 3-point line shots, that would put me at, well, that would put me at, at 30 points exactly. I've never gotten 30 points in a single game. Oops.
2 points!
Looking at the news, can make you break out in this place? John! That's 3. How am I supposed to make 3 more shots in 19 seconds? How am I gonna do that? Looking at the news, the monkey break out in a sweat. Hey! Grandmas can't play basketball. One of the gray hairs of grandma. The females wear shorts. Why do the females get to wear shorts? It should be the men that get to wear shorts.
Congratulations!
That includes this episode of Sports Resort. See ya!